Here at Samsung, we've developed a brand new range of 3D monitors. We've taken them out on the road to get the expert opinions on this distinctive Samsung 3D technology.
The new monitors look great. I mean, they're really stylish, they could fit into any room.
I mean, obviously it's a high value product, but I think the fact that it's really nicely brushed aluminium, it looks really nice. So you kind of, you know, be a PC monitor you put in pride of place at your home, not stick in a dark corner somewhere.
Very slick, like, you know, something quite futuristic, something I'd pleasurably have in my house.
Very thin screens as well, which I was surprised by. I thought there would be a lot more depth to them. Usually monitors of this kind of caliber are quite big and bulky.
It's just different to a lot of the monitors we see. I mean, there's not much innovation in monitor design. It's just a box on a stand, you know. It's nice to see something a bit different every now and again.
Okay, the great thing about this Samsung monitor is the DisplayPort functionality. It means that you're able to run multiple monitors at the same time, and it also means you can make use of the DisplayPort on your graphics card, which most monitors don't make use of at the moment. Also means that you can run at full resolution with 120Hz, which is obviously perfect for the 3D and the 2D applications that you can use on that.
For me, the pitch quality really stands out though, is particularly from the LED and the colour matching with the 100% sRGB, is that the colours that are really vibrant in the game come out on the screen, and we spend a lot of money, you know, building pieces of kit to plug into these monitors, and it's very important that the colours represented.
The blacks are, I mean, obviously they're much blacker just because it's not like a traditional LCD, and that brings out the colour difference much more than you'd normally see on a screen, so it's much more vivid.
The clarity of them, and as soon as you get the glasses on, obviously, and they sort of coming into focus, just better than the cinema from my experience.
With this using radio frequency glasses rather than IR, it means that you're able to sort of readjust your position or anything like that and view up to 160 degrees, which you're not able to do with any of the other ones that are controlled by IR.
There's no flickering on them, you know, they're very good quality. They're not very heavy on your face, so it's not like they're going to be uncomfortable wearing them for a period of time.
And being able to have up to 50 people watching the same screen all synced at the same time, you can all be watching the same content and enjoying the same 3D experience.
These sync up directly with the monitor, so immediately that's one less piece of hardware you have to worry about. It's instantaneous, but you can also, if you were to have multiple monitors, you could sync it up to two different frequencies and just go between the two. So the technology in that sense is very progressive.
Really, the SA is ideal for gaming. The 2 millisecond response time just means that it's perfect. It's pretty much the best you can get. And whether you're playing in 3D or 2D, that's always, you're not going to beat it.
When you're a gamer, response time matters, and to have that kind of speed, coupled with the clarity, coupled with 120Hz, it's definitely the kind of thing that's going to give you an edge if you are a competitive gamer.
And I'm considering actually getting one for myself, and you know, I'm not being told to say that on camera, I actually genuinely am. And I think it's a great sign of what's to come in the future in this area.
When you basically experience how, you know, games run, how they look, you know, don't really want anything else after that, especially with the 950 that we played on and the 750 we played Gran Turismo on. It's fantastic.
It's just a field of view as well. It just seems more natural. You know when a corner's coming up. It's just amazing, to be honest.
Playing Crysis in 3D on a Samsung monitor there is really engrossing. It's like the game itself, but it just brings the whole world to life.
The Samsung 950 with the Smart Hub is a great utility to have. It basically means you can watch a DVD or a Blu-ray movie, but also at the same time you can flick it over to updating your Facebook account, saying that you're watching this great film and it's amazing, and it's something that, you know, normally you would have to use another utility to do that with. This you can do it all in one unit.
I think because, you know, the TA is very much about, you know, being in your living room. It's got the Smart Hub feature, and you know, the concept that you can sit there and run Skype off your TV and stream films live from Love Film and various different apps that the Smart Hub has got, I think is a fantastic thing, and certainly that will be the way that stuff is going moving forwards.
An advantage of the TA model is it comes with true live speakers built in. So that gives you two channel stereo. Now, obviously if you're setting this up in your home, it also has output support directly from the monitor for 5.1 and 7.1 surround sound.
I especially like the way that you could actually convert a normal TV signal into 3D. That looked quite well, it really gave a good contrast to it.
One of the guys here has got a Samsung Galaxy S2, and he synced that up to his phone and was sending photos to the television, and just it seems so seamless and easy to do.
EcoSensor for me is just kind of a feature, because having something built in that enables the screen to turn itself off when you walk away is something that is environmentally friendly, but also what it does seriously is it reduces any kind of usage on the screen.
If someone was in the market and they asked me to recommend a monitor or a TV, I'd definitely go for the new Samsung range.
Definitely would be recommending the Samsung, not just on the fact that they can do 3D, they're probably one of the most reliable brands there is going at the moment, and the actual finish and quality of the products is second to none.